Hey guys, and welcome to a Tarkov video showing you where all of the key spawns are on Shoreline. So in this video, I'm going to be showing you all of the spawns in a route that I take. Bear in mind that it will be sped up in certain spots, but there won't be any cutting out. So we are currently next to the tunnel extract over in that direction. We need to head over to the Scav Island or Loot Island, where you have this barge and this is the way that you cross over. There are two keys that spawn over here, which is the East 226 and East 328. They're both pretty decent rooms in the resort. 328, you can get a few graphics cards and weapon parts, and 226, you can get LEDXs and those kind of things. So they do spawn on top of these two tables over here. You get one that spawns on top of this table, as well as one that spawns right here. They can both spawn on either table. It's just they both have a chance of spawning at this location. So now what we're going to do is head back over and go to the tunnel extract. Okay, so now we have arrived at the tunnel extract. We need to enter this yellow bus to the left. Inside this bus does spawn the West 301 key, which you can also get LEDXs, SV98s, and so on, and it spawns on that chair right here. That is definitely a pretty good room if you're looking for off-lammer scopes. Like I said, LEDXs, Tetrises, those kind of things is definitely one of the keys that you should definitely be checking for at the start of a wipe or just in general. Now what we're going to do is head up the village. You can see the road right here, and we're actually going to be heading to that bus directly in front of us. Inside this bus, it does spawn the cottage safe key. Now, to get inside the cottage, you do need the cottage key, which I will be showing you in a minute where that spawns. But inside this bus, it spawns right on this one, just here. Now, what we're going to do is enter this fence on the left-hand side opposite the tank. Inside here spawns the West Side 203, just in here. And it spawns on top of this chair right there. One sec, we got a bit of a sound bug. But inside that room in 203 is very good for medical items. There is a lot of medical spawns inside there, as well as a red key card spawn. Now that is definitely a key that you should be checking as soon as possible, because if you find a red key card, you are pretty sorted. Okay, so we just arrived at the cottages. You have the left one right here and the right one, which requires the key. So if we enter the left one first, there are two safes inside this location just to be aware of. But what we're going to do is head right into the back. Past the kitchen on the left hand side, go through the door, and there's a key rack right here. And on this key rack spawns the San 220 West Side. That key is definitely worth a grab. So now what we're going to do is jump over. You can jump on this spindle thing and then over the wall. And then this is the locked cottage right here. The way you get into this cottage is the cottage safe key spawns right here on top of this barrel. And inside is what you use. That's that safe key that we showed earlier, the cottage safe key. And there is a safe. There are actually two safes inside that location. One that is locked and one that is not locked. Now what we're going to do is head over the back of here, wait for our stamina, wonderful. There's a construction site right next to the cottages, which is just over here. And at the back of this spawns the SMW key. Now, back in the old days, it used to spawn an M4 in the back of the vehicle. The actual vehicle is the blue BMW next to the unlocked cottage, and it spawns right here on top of this box. But back in the day, it used to spawn M4s, but recently I've only been finding AKS-74Us, some food items, basically just like miscellaneous stuff with a low chance of a weapon spawning. Not really anything to be going crazy over. Now what we're going to do is head up to the bus station, which is just up ahead next to resort. Once arriving here, you can see there are two buses right here. we head in. What we need to do is head into the right bus, which is this one right out in the middle. Just be careful if you are doing this. People do like to snipe from the very top of resort. The key spawns right here on this one, and this is the San West 112. This is needed for a task, and it also spawns a blue key card. So it's definitely a valuable key to search for. But like I said, be very careful because there are two scavs that spawn at that location, sometimes three. And obviously, if they shoot, people know in resort to look down there because there really isn't much cover down at that location. If people doing the 100 meter headshots, they're going to be shooting at you. So now what we're going to do is head into resort, and we're going to take it a floor at a time. So this is west side. You can enter through this hole. If you're standing at the helicopter, which is over there, you're going to want to enter the left building. So these doors do require a key. The first one we're going to head into is 104. I'm pretty sure there's a flashlight on this. There you go, 104. So entering 104 right here, on top of this desk right there, spawns the blue key card. You can also get a decent amount of medical items like morphine and salaries if you're doing your tasks. Continue along down the hallway, we are now going to unlock the 112, which is the key that we just got from outside, down at that bus, down in that location. And inside here, on top of the TV stand just there, spawns a blue key card, but it is a very debate thing because you can also get dollars there, which always tricks me into thinking that there is a blue key card. Now we're going to head down into the basement. So heading down into the basement, we have a gym right here, and in the lockers on the left hand side here spawns a red key card just there. Now what we're going to do is head up to the second floor. So, inside this room, either 205 or 203, this is west side, you can enter. I've already shown you the spawns for the west 203 that spawns next to the tank inside that house. And if you head through to room 203, on this little piece of paper right here spawns the red key card. Now what we're going to do is continue along the hallway. There is some barbed wire in this hallway that we're going to need to jump over. And then on the right hand side, there are three doors that open up to the same area, which is 218, 221, and 222. I have the key for 221. The way that all these rooms connect is actually through the balcony, so you can choose either one and choose the cheapest one on the flea market so you're not overspending. But on top of this water barrel right here spawns a red key card. What I need to quickly do is head back down. I did miss a key. So, in room 101 right here, if you enter on this table directly here, spawns the pharmacy key for interchange. That's pretty decent for getting medical items early on in Tarkov. So now what we're going to do is head into the admin building, which is also the theater, which is this building directly ahead. There are three keys that spawn in here. We need to head up to the second floor, and we're gonna go to the right side first. So heading down in this direction, open up the door, pull it around to the left hand side, and inside here right there spawns the west side 218, which is the room right there that's one of the three connecting rooms, so it's got a red key card spawn inside. Now inside the music room, where there's like a band playing and whatnot, on this chair right here spawns the east 107 that has an LEDX spawn in it, which is for the building on the other side. Inside this room right here, the office right in this spot just there, spawns the San West 216 key, which is actually needed for a task, and it's also got some decent loot inside as well, but you do need it for a task, so it is worth a huge amount of cash early game. So now what we're going to do is head out the back of resort and then turn left, and you can see down here there's like a little dumpster pit where, you know, people throw trash and whatnot on the ground. Here spawns the east 205 key on top of the box in this corner just here. Now what we're going to do is head over there towards the bunker. So, follow around. Be careful when you go into this location. People do like to extract camp. There is an extractor just... if you follow the river up towards the edge of the map, there is an extract over there. And people, as you can see, it's up with the green smoke. People do like to camp out there on the hills by that power line. Also, watch out for sniper scav. This is the one sniper scav that is actually a pretty good shot and does scare me. So what we're going to do is head into the bunker right here. And on this table, on this bed right here, just there spawns the RBAO key, which is for reserve. So this is the gazebo directly in front of us. There isn't usually a lot of traffic back here. But on top of this box right here, just there, spawns the West 303 key. That's actually got no use currently, so it's not really worth going out for this key, but it is a spawn, so I do kind of need to add it into the video. Now what we're going to do is head into the east side, which is this side over here. So if you're facing the helicopter, it will be on the right side. Okay, so this is the east speed building right here. The weather's turned a bit nasty. We're going to head up to the second floor. On the left hand side right here, there's this little... I don't know what it is. It's like a little cupboard area. On this tool rack right here spawns the East 226 key, which is definitely valuable. And literally tucked underneath the carpet just here spawns the storeroom key, which is the health resort utility room key, just one here, which is definitely worth grabbing because it actually unlocks three different doors, two on that side and one on this side. What we're going to do is continue along the hallway. You can see this weapon case directly in front of us. What you're going to want to do is head left into 218, follow it through the balcony, and you have a laptop directly here, and in front of the laptop, just there, spawns a red key card. Now what we're going to do is head upstairs. And we're going to enter the room just before the march room right there, which is 322. On this table right here, just there, where I'm clicking at, spawns the Ollie office key. Continuing along, this one hasn't been, I don't believe it spawns here, but I'm just going to add it anyway. Inside 316, if someone has actually got video proof of it spawning with them unlocking the door, it can actually, there's a red key card that's saying that it spawns here, but I don't believe it, but I'm just going to add it just to be on the safe side. Like I said, if someone's actually got proof that the key spawns there with someone unlocking the door and it being there, then, you know, then that's enough proof. So now what we're going to do is head out the front of the building next to where the helicopter is. You can see this ambulance right here that's been ransacked. On the passenger side where the foot area is, can actually spawn right here, right there, can actually spawn a blue key card. Now what we're going to do is head down to the power station. The way that you know where the power station is if you follow the river coming down from resort, you come to where a load of pylons are, and that is the power station. Okay, so this is power station right here. You got two giant power pylons, three right there, and you got this little building right here. You got this little like white building right here on the left hand side. There's one with an actual door. If you enter right here, you got this blue cabinet at the back. Directly there spawns the West 104 that has a chance of spawning a blue key card in up in the resort. Now what we're going to do is enter the red building right here, follow it to the left hand side, go through the door at the back, and on this chair right here spawns the East 222 key, which you do that can have LEDXs spawn inside, which is definitely a pretty juicy thing. What we're going to do now is go head up to where the radar dishes are, as there is a key over there as well. Okay, so now we're at the radar area. You got the dishes right here, and you got this really tall tower. What we're gonna need to do is head all the way up to the top of this tower. And there's two spawns for this key, one inside this cabinet right here and one that spawns on top of the weapon box. And the key is the safe for the West Side 321 key. So now what we're going to do is actually go head towards the gas station. Okie doke, so now we've arrived at the gas station, which is right there, and you got the pier just down there. What we're gonna actually need to do is head down to the water. You have a task right here for Peacekeeper where you gotta store the SV98 and the Leatherman's work tool. Over here to the left hand side, you got this little parasail, and next to this parasail, you got a chair that's fallen over and one that's standing. The key spawns directly there, and it is for the San 221. Which is definitely a the west side, by the way, West San 221, which is definitely worth a grab as it's a pretty decent key. Now what we're going to do is head down the pier, and we're going to go and check out this black SUV directly in front of us. It's actually got two keys that spawn in here, the East 206 and the West 219. So inside here at the back, they both spawn just there. Now moving along, we have this building just to the left, which is the blue and white building, and on the ground next to the filing cabinets spawns the West 205, and just there. Of course, that key has a chance of spawning a red key card inside, so it's definitely worth a grab. Now heading along, we're actually going to need to go to the lighthouse. Someone did actually mention that that's not actually a lighthouse, it's for firemen's like testing their grappling abilities of, like, you know, climbing up and down and everything. But anyway, we're going to go and head towards the lighthouse. So there's two keys that spawn inside the lighthouse in the same spot, which is the West 219 and the West 205. The West 219, which also spawns in that Mercedes-Benz back there, is actually needed for a task at one point, whether you have that key or the 220. So heading up this right here, on top of this box, directly here, spawns the West 205 and the West 219. Guys, hopefully you found that guide useful. It was definitely a long guide, but something to just take note, just so that you add it to your loot pattern when you're going around this location, because some of these keys are definitely needed for tasks and will be worth a huge amount of money. Hopefully you guys found this guide useful. If you did, don't forget to leave a like and subscribe. I do stream over on twitch.tv/piranha_ 7 days a week, starting at 8 a.m. GMT. Don't forget to check out the links in the description as well to our spreadsheet that we're currently building for every single one of our keys, extra tasks, and gun build videos. Guys, have a great day, and I'll see you in the next video.